All of these children come from a town called Baga on the shore of Lake Chad in the northeast of Nigeria. The town was hit by the armed conflict in early January 2015, and this is when the children became separated from their families. They had no precise idea of where their family members would be. We used the pictures of the children, we used the names of the children and the names of their family members, and this is how we managed to locate their parents, their siblings and their grandparents.
Mamma, 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 m